Our commitment to Article 5, our collective defense clause, is ironclad. We will protect and defend every inch of NATO territory. But NATO is not going to be part of the conflict. So NATO is not going to send troops into Ukraine or move planes into Ukrainian airspace.